he's on his toes, KSI.
He's got to find his way in with the jab.
Both guys being very, very patient right now. Like I say, both feel each other's power.